Oh boy. I can feel some of them hit the ground on my feet. Here's the size of them. Not the biggest hailstones ever, but that was kind of fun.